taste of 8 miles high.
We'll be right back.
But for those over 21 who are given the privilege in America to vote, it's next month and we're always talking about changes. And sometimes we don't use the ones, the rights that we have to try to make some of those. I'll be honest with you, in that respect, I've been a very bad citizen. I'm 39 years old and I've never voted in my life. Well, I'll tell you, I'm going to vote this year. I live in the state of California, and there are some very strange people running the state, and there are some other people who are trying to run it. If you have something to say, why don't you come down? You have a very bad habit of mouthing off from out there. Come on up here. There are never any takers. There should be.
Hey, hippie.
Break both your arms and both your legs.
Hey, hippie. Do I like that? Yeah, it's all right. Hey, yeah, you got him too, huh?
Young punk hippies. Let's
go make trouble. Today.
Some very, very good people from San Francisco. Let's do it, please. The Elvin Bishop Group.
Thank you.
Make you feel funny.
Boy, let me see.
Hang on, bro. Is that better? It's groovy, huh?
You finished, it's mine. I want to take it off.
No, no, we ain't through yet. Leave it there.
It's mine. It was for effect.
Leave it there, dude. Well, you don't want me to keep nothing around here. Feel more easy.
There's everything big. This is a small-time operation.
Does your voice make it on the microphone?
I got guys in the back of the luncheonette.
That's what I should have been doing.
It's a bigger operation than this.
I should have been a light man so I could be in all the movies with my voice in the background.
Hey, take a picture. Take a picture of this. That's I got a bigger gut than you ever thought I have.
The word great is often misused, not so this time. One of the great bluesmen, Albert King.
Open and warm, since there's rising sun, since all your teeth painted powder ain't no Captain Uncoat. She's a pretty woman, let down to the bone, so you just might as well still leave your skin alone. On fooling around till I got dust on you, so you just stop that mess and calm down off your throne. Stop using my poor heart for just a stepping stone. Pretty woman, what's the matter with you?
Everybody have the blues. Can you dig it? Yeah. Now you take the little baby that's laying in the cradle, kicking and hollering and going on and tearing up the little baby bed. Can't get that milk bottle fast enough. It's got the blues. Do you hear me?
Yeah.
Now you take this girl that's got this main squeeze. That's a boyfriend, you know. And he just bought a brand new GTO. You know she wanna be with him every time he cranks it up. If he ain't going nowhere but around the corner to the soda fountain, she wanna be right with him and show it off. This is why all the guys and gals be, you know. And this particular night she get ready to go out, her mother said, whoa, wait a minute. You can't make it tonight, daughter. You were just out last night. That too many nights in a row. And she'll go in the room and fasten the door. And won't eat, won't talk to nobody. What's wrong with her? I can't hear you. What's wrong with her? She sure enough got the blues. Some people call them the reds, the pinks. But when you get through, it's the old-fashioned country blues. That's all it is. I ain't seen my main squeeze in 10 long weeks today. You know I got him.
going on.
The heavies from the big city, let's do it, please. Sha-Na-Na.
Fateful night, the car was stalled upon the railroad track. I pulled you out, and we were safe. But you. That took your life that night. They said they found my high school ring. Lost in your fingers, I 16. And now you're gone. They've taken you away. I'll never kiss your lips again. They buried you today. Teenager, can you hear me? Teenager, can you see me? Are you somewhere up above? And am I still your own to love?
Is one of my personal favorites as a songwriter. I'm not a musicologist. I cannot criticize from the technical musical aspect. He writes very lovely songs. He is overly involved when he's on the stage. He gets wrapped up in his own music on the stage. He has one of those voices that you cannot describe, that it's not a pure voice, it's not a great voice, but he is so perfect for the songs that he writes, and he's so involved. I believe his involvement. I think that's one of the things I like about him. He is too involved because he relates to the song and to himself rather than to the audience. And I think when he performs, he hopes, I hope you're with me out there, because I'm into my songs.
When you pass your dues in Canada, you left me to come through. Headed for that right away, I knew exactly just what to do. If we played cards in the dark, and you lost, and you lied, was it very hard to do? Hurt me deep down inside. Oh, 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 these dreams of you, so real and so true. These dreams of you, so real and so true.
Push it back.
But you're bad, don't ever think about it. Go to sleep, don't ever say one word. Close your eyes, you are an angel. Set yourself from people. Well, I'm caught one more time, hey. Way up on Cypress Avenue. Yes, I am. Well, I'm caught one more time, way up on Cypress Avenue. And I'm crunked in a car seat. Not a thing that I can do. Well, I may go crazy before the night and way up on the hill. I may go crazy on the hill. but my heart keeps beating faster. Yeah, my feet just can't keep still. You know the little girl's around something. On the way back home from school, you know the little girl's around something. On the way back home from school, yeah, the leaves fall one by one, by one, by one. Call the autumn time a fool. Yeah, my tongue gets tied. Every time I but tongue gets every yeah, my inside shake. It's just like a leaf on a tree. Think I can walk on the railroad with that cherry, cherry wine. If I can walk by the railroad with that cherry, cherry wine. Way far past the rumbling station, where the lonesome engine driver's pine. Wait a minute. Yonder come my lady. She got rainbow ribbons in her hair. Yonder come my lady. Rainbow, 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 rainbow. Ribbons in her hair. 6 white horses in a carriage. Just returning from the fair. Here I am, here I am right now, and I'm caught one more time. Way up on the avenue, and I'm caught one more time. Way up on the avenue. And I'm extremely wasted. And I'm trying to get back to you. Tell you why. Nobody. Nobody. Stop my loving you, baby. Nobody. Nobody. Stop my loving you, baby. And you were standing there 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 and you were standing and you were standing and you were standing there and you were standing there in all your revelation. In all your revelation, in all your revelation, in all your revelation, in all your mystic revelation, baby. In all your revelation. In all your. All your revelation, baby. In all your revelation, baby.
Show, we're here, you're here, but I think they played a hell of a night. So we've thanked everybody but you. We want to thank you for being here, for being the kind of audience that you are, on behalf of the Fillmore and the staff, Albert, Elvin, and everybody. Thank you. Good night. Help keep New York clean. Thank you.